Addie, I'm sorry.
Whatever.
Addie.
Whatever, Ricky.
I'm sorry.
God damn.
Clearance. Clearance. O'Brien, this is St. John. Come back. O'Brien, this is St. Just answer your goddamn radio!
St. John, didn't think I'd hear from you again.
Yeah, neither did I. All right, listen, that night you bugged out. You told me that you didn't take any civilians. You just took, Nero personnel, feds, people with clearance.
I told you there was nothing we could
do. Shut up, shut up, shut up. Listen to me. Sarah, my wife, she had clearance. She had her ID badge with her the night that I put her on your chopper. Just do me a favor, look it up. Sarah Irene Whitaker. She worked at Cloverdale. She had federal clearance. She was doing, I don't know, research, pharmaceutical. I don't know what she, the hell she was doing. Just
okay.
Do me.
I'll see what I can find.
Okay, great. O'Brien, remember, you owe me.
Yeah, yeah. O'Brien out.
Me and a couple of guys burned out a nest a few weeks back. You know, freaker nest.
I'm gonna radio in.
Call him.
See if any of the
a female came out. What do you call him?
St. John, this is O'Brien.
Yeah, let me tell
O'Brien,
you.
O'Brien, what do you got?
We call him that for a reason.
I need to see you in person.
Jesus, O'Brien, just would you tell me what you found? Is she alive or isn't she?
I have something to give you.
O'Brien?
I've transmitted the coordinates. Meet me there. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it.
Deke, Iron Mike's looking for you. He said...
Boozman, listen. Just tell him I'll be back. I gotta... You remember what I told you? The night that Sarah died, Nero, they bugged out. They only took their own people, feds and people who had federal clearance levels.
Wait, Deke, what the hell are you talking about?
Look, it's probably nothing, but there's something I gotta do. Deacon out.
Hey, come around more often. We miss you. First one. Last day, it turned out.
Here.
Behind the counter.
See you, Deke.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Let me tell you, before this shit, we were numb. We were dumb. We were blindly taking in opiates of all kinds, keeping us sedated like fat, happy cows. Candy. Television. Heroin, and it worked. But now, well, we're feeling the pain. All of it. Every cut. We are wide awake, and we are watching. You see the truth of what I've been saying from the beginning. No one can get anything past us. We're the ones running the show now. And we're doing it a damn sight better than the feds ever did. Take a deep breath.
Is it? Fucking Jesse Carlos Williamson. Rest in peace.
Information? What information, O'Brien?
What the hell could you possibly have left to say that I would give a damn about?
Deke, hey, when you get time, swing by the camp. I need to talk to you.
Hey, Ricky. Okay. I'll be by. Deacon out.
Who knew? on mine.
The lost are here.
Information? What information, O'Brien? What the hell can you possibly have left to say that I would give a damn about?
Burn and be free. Die!